In 2010, Michaela Harte married John McAreavey. 11 days later, she was murdered while on honeymoon in Mauritius. The police botched the investigation. The lawyers mocked the system, swaying the media and jury, and the defendants were acquitted. The unsolved murder of Michaela McAreavey would change Mauritian law, strain country relationships, cause death, and be the butt of gross sectarian disrespect.